Blessed is our God, always, now, and ever, to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
In your name, O Lord, God of truth, in the name of your only begotten Son, your Holy Spirit, I lay my hand upon this your servant, whom you have been counted worthy to flee unto your holy name, and to be sheltered under the shadow of your wings. Remove far from him the ancient error, and fill him with faith, hope, and love that is in you, that he may know that you are all alone the true God, and your only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, and your Holy Spirit. Grant him to walk in your commandments, and to observe those things which are acceptable to before you. For if a man does such, he shall find life in him. Inscribe his name in your book of life, and unite him unto your Catholic Church, and make him a child of the flock of your inheritance. Let your holy name be glorified in him, and that of your well-beloved Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, and of all your life-creating spirit. Let your eyes ever look over him in mercy, and your ears ever be attentive to the voice of his prayer. Let him ever rejoice in the works of his hands, and in all his generation, that he may give thanks to you, worshiping and glorifying your great and most high name, and may ever praise you all the days of his life. All the powers of heaven praise you, and yours is the King, glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever, to the ages of ages. Amen.
Amen.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
The Lord rebukes you, O devil, he that came to the world to make his dwelling among men, that he might cast down your tyranny and deliver men. He that upon the tree triumphed over the opposing powers, when the sun was darkened and the earth was shaken and the tombs were opened, and the bodies of the saints arose. He that by death destroyed death and overcame him that held the might of death, that is even you, O devil. I adjure you by the living God, who has shown forth the tree of life, and posted the cherubim and the flaming sword and seraphim, that turns about and guard this. Be rebuked and depart, for I forbid you through him that walks on the waves of the sea as dry land, who forbade the storm of the winds, whose glance dries up the deep, and his threatenings melt the mountains. For it is he himself that now forbids you through us. Be afraid and depart, and upset yourself from this creature, and come forth not back, neither hide yourself in him, nor encounter him, nor influence him by either night or by day, nor at morning or at noon, but get you hence to your own Tartarus until the appointed judgment day. Fear God, who sits on the throne of cherubim, and looks upon the depths, before whom trembles angels, archangels, thrones, principalities, authorities, powers, the many-eyed cherubim, the six-winged seraphim, whom heaven and earth fear, the sea and all that live therein. Come forth and depart from this creature, and soldier of your God, for I adjure you by him that rides upon the wings of the winds, who makes his angels spirits and his minister flame of fire. Come forth from this creature which he has fashioned, depart with all your power and might, for glorifies the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
God, the holy, the terrible, and the glorious, who concerning all his works and strength is incomprehensible and unsearchable, who himself has ordained for you, O devil, the retribution and eternal torment. Through us, his unworthy servants, commands you and all your cooperating might to go forth from him that is about to be baptized, in the name of the Lord and God and Savior Christ. Therefore, you all evil, unclean, abominable, loathsome, alien spirit, I adjure you by the power of Jesus Christ, who has all authority in heaven and earth, and who says to the deaf and dumb demon, get out of the man, and enter him no more. Depart, know the vainness of your might, which is not authority, power, even over swine. Remember him who bade you at your request to enter into the herd of swine. Fear God, at whose command the earth was established upon the waters, who has found the heavens, and fixed the mountains with a line, and the valleys with a measure, who has placed the sand for a boundary in the sea, and made safe paths through the waters, who touched the mountains and they smoked, who clothed himself with light as with a garment, who has stretched out the heavens as with a curtain, who covers his upper rooms with waters, who has founded the earth on her firm foundations, so that it shall not be moved forever, who calls upon the waters of the seas, and sprinkles upon the face of the earth. Come out from, depart from him who is now made ready for holy illumination. I adjure you by the saving power of our Lord Jesus Christ, by his precious blood and all pure body, and by his terrible coming again, for he shall come and not tarry, to judge all the earth, and shall punish you and your cooperating wife in the Gehenna of fire, consigning you to the outer darkness, where the worm dies not, and the fire is not quenched. For Christ is the might, with the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Forever. merciful.
O Lord God of Sabaoth, the God of Israel, who heals every sickness and infirmity, look down upon your servant. Search out and try him, driving away from him every evil operation of the devil. Rebuke the unclean spirits and expel them, cleansing the work of your hands, and using your trenchant energy, beat down Satan under his feet, giving him victory over him and over his unclean spirits, so that obtaining the mercy that comes from you, he may be accounted worthy of your immortal and heavenly kingdom mysteries, and may send up the Lord to you, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever into the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
You, the existing sovereign master and Lord, who made man in your image and likeness, and gave to him the power of eternal life, and when he had fallen through sin, did not disdain him, but did provide for him through the incarnation of your word, in your Christ, the salvation of the world, redeeming a creature from the yoke of the enemy. Receive him into your heavenly kingdom. Open the eyes of his understanding, so that he, the illumination of your gospel, may dawn upon him. Yoke unto him a light, unto him a life, a shining angel, to deliver him from every plot directed against him, and that by the adversary from encounter with evil, from the noonday demon, and from evil dreams. Okay, listen to me. I want to see his chest.
Yeah.
Drive off from every evil spirit hiding and lurking in his heart. Drive off from every evil spirit hiding and lurking in his heart. Drive off from every evil spirit hiding and lurking in his heart. The spirit of evil, the spirit of error, the spirit of idolatry, and of all covetousness that works according to the teaching of the devil. Make him a reasoned down sheep of your flock of your Christ, an honorable member of the church, a hallowed vessel, a child of light, an heir of your kingdom, so that having ordered his life according to your commandments, and having guarded his seal, and kept it unbroken, and having preserved his garment undefiled, he may attain the blessings of the saints through your kingdom. To the grace and compassion and man-befriending love, your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together you all holy, good light creating spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Okay. Do you renounce Satan and all his works and all his pomp and all his angels?
I do.
Do you renounce Satan and all his works and all his pomp and all his angels?
I do.
Do you renounce Satan and all his works and all his angels pomp? I do. Have you renounced Satan?
I have.
Have you renounced Satan? Have renounced Satan. Okay, and breathe and spit upon him. Let a good one fly. Do you join Christ?
I have joined Christ.
Do you join Christ?
I have joined Christ.
Have you joined Christ?
I have.
And do you believe him? I believe him as King and God.
Okay.
Yeah.
I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and all things visible and invisible, and one Lord, Jesus Christ, the Son of God, the only begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, very God, begotten, not made, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate from the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary and was made man, and was crucified also for under Pontius Pilate and suffered and was buried. And the third day he rose according to the Scriptures, and ascended into the heaven, and sits at the right hand of the Father. And he shall come again with glory to judge the quick and the dead, and his kingdom shall have no end. And I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father, who with the Father and the Son together is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets. I believe in one holy, Catholic, and apostolic church. I acknowledge one baptism for the remission of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen.
You just tore my book. I gotta get a new one. Have you joined Christ?
I have.
Have you joined Christ?
I have.
Have you joined Christ?
I have.
Then repeat after me. I bow down before the Father.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit. Trinity, one in essence.
And undivided.
Blessed is God, desires that all people should be saved and come to the knowledge of truth, both now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Sovereign Master, Lord our God, call this your servant, his name?
Benjamin.
To your holy illumination, and account him worthy of the great grace of your holy baptism. Put off from him the old man, and renew him unto everlasting life. Fill him with that power of your Holy Spirit, unto union with Christ, that he may no longer be a child of the body, but a child of your kingdom. To the good pleasure and grace of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, to give thee all holy, life-giving spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Being made the likeness of men. For you, O Master, through the tenderness of your mercy,
could not endure the race of men's tormented blood of death, but you did come and save us. We confess your grace, we proclaim your beneficence. We do not hide your mercy. You have set liberty the generations of our nature. You beheld the virgin's womb by your birth. All creation praises you, who did manifest yourself, for you were seen upon the earth in the sojourn of men. You paddled the streams of Jordan, sending down from heaven your Holy Spirit, and crushed the heads of the dragons that lurked therein. You yourself are loving, present now through the Son of the Holy Spirit, and bless this water. You are loving, kingly, present now through the Son of the Holy Spirit, and bless this water. You yourself are loving, kingly, present now through the Son of the Holy Spirit, and bless this water. And give to it the grace of redemption, the blessing of Jordan. Make it a fountain of incorruption, a gift of sanctification, a loosing of sins, a healing of sickness, a destruction of demons, and a bushel by hostile powers, and filled with angelic light. And let them that take counsel together against you, creature, flee that from. For I have called upon your name, O Lord, which is wonderful and glorious and terrible unto others. Let all adverse fires be crushed in the sign of his precious cross. Let all adversaries put the sign of his precious cross. Let all adversaries put the sign of his precious cross. We pray you, O Lord, let every airy and invisible specter withdraw itself from us, and let not a deed of darkness conceal himself in this water. Neither let evil spirit bring forth obscurity of purpose and rebellious thoughts descend into a king that's fully baptized. But you, O Master of all, because water, water of redemption, water of sanctification, a cleansing of flesh and spirit, a loosing of bonds, a forgiveness of sins and illumination of the soul, a life of regeneration, a renewal of the spirit, and a gift of sonship, a ground of corruption, fount of life. For you have said, Lord, wash me clean, put away all your souls. You have bestowed upon us regeneration from on high by water and the spirit. Grant of yourself, the Lord, this water, and grant that he that is about to be baptized may be transformed through it to the putting away of the old man, which is corrupt according to deceitful lust, and not putting on the new, which is renewed according to the image of him that created him, that being planted in the likeness of your death through baptism, he may become a share of your resurrection, preserving the gift of your Holy Spirit, and increasing the deposit of grace, where he may attain high calling of his Christ, I call you, and counted among the number of those firstborn whose names are written in heaven. To you, O God, O Lord Jesus Christ, to whom all glory, and invite together your Holy Spirit, now and ever, to the age of ages.
Amen.
Peace be to all.
And with our spirit.
Let us pray to the Lord.
To you, O Lord.
O sovereign Lord and Master God of our fathers, who did send to them in the ark of Noah a dove bearing a twig of olive in its beak as a sign of reconciliation and salvation of the flood, and through these things prefigured the mystery of grace, and thereby filled them that were under the law with the Holy Spirit, and perfected them that are under grace. To yourself bless the soil. By the power and operation and descent of your Holy Spirit, that it may become an oil of anointing, of incorruption, a shield of righteousness, a renewal of soul and body, and a burning of every operation of the devil, and that remove all ills from therefrom that are encountered, that are anointed with it, or that are partakers of it. To your glory and that of your only begotten Son, whom you are blessed now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Rosamen, alleluia, 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 let us ascend. Alleluia, alleluia,
alleluia,
let us ascend.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Get a breath of open sun. Stand over the phone. Yeah, they're about, yeah.
you know, can't use those yet.
Oh.
I still don't. I know my voice up.
Chrismation. Chrismation is the gift of the Holy Spirit. The priest says, seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit, and your God with us says, Amen. Which means, so be it, okay? The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. Let me get your mouth. Let me get your hands. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. Yes. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. Now comes the fun part. Scissors. You can hardly say thank you yet, but you know, today you become a child of God. And mommy and daddy have to take care of you for the rest of your life. You know this is important. And when you see the pictures and video, maybe, I don't know, you'll remember this. But you got to say thank you today to God. How are we going to do that? You got any money on you? Okay, so what you give me, what you give back, say thank you, dear Jesus, is some of your hair. The servant of God, Benjamin, is Tasha, name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I'm glad you're not crying. Praise be, Jesus. And then the first article of clothing is going to be a onesie. I don't know how to put this on, so I asked a onesie for one reason. And this wasn't wrong. This is the wrong onesie. Yeah, but basically, the one that's open. The servant of God, Benjamin, is given the robe of gladness in the name of the Father. That's why they feel. Alright. I tried. I can't put this over your head, can I? Put your arm on here. Put your arm here. There we go, just like that, okay?
Tonami parastu fotino. O anavalomeros posa simatinum. Holy es la mekiri edoxasi.
Get dressed in white. He's good baby, no cry. My last baptism was in Aberdeen. We have a small group of Orthodox faithful that serves once a month on Saturday for liturgy. So we have to have baptized one in December and one just recently. And they don't have one of these. And I can't throw it in the car, take it with me. We use a grandma's old dish pan, painted white. Put it up, usually Episcopal church, so it's just a basin. And the last baby was a chunky monkey, let me tell you, she was huge. And she barely fit in there, cried a whole lot. Bet it is good. Okay.
Did you bring the bar soap?
Okay. Here. My hands are greasy too. So you just stand over here with this and let us wash our hands. Ladies first. Hayden. Sarah Chandler here. Here, don't say anything. Ann Bettison, stand in the middle. Stand over here. Stand over here, on this side. Stand on this side. You get in between. Over here. Right here. Your side. You see us. Bettison, stand in the middle. Can you handle the camera?
She has a lid.
It's lit.
She has a lid.
No, she wants it up. Okay. What's Mama say? You want to come with her, Mama? You sure not? Okay. You guys stand there. Now, you're going to follow me and go around three times. Okay? And then you follow them probably. Okay? Here's all rise. Oh, sis, please don't ever visit her. Christon and his sister, Alleluia.
As many of you all have been baptized into the Lord, have put on Christ, Alleluia.
Oh, she's Christon.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Have put on Christ. Alleluia. Dynamis. Let us attend
the reading from the Epistle of the Holy Apostle Paul to the Romans. Brethren, do you not know that all of us who have been baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death? We were buried, therefore, with him by baptism into death, so that as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might walk in newness of life. For if we have been united with him in a death like his, we shall certainly be united with him in a resurrection like his. We know that our old self was crucified with him so that the sinful body might be destroyed, and we might no longer be enslaved to sin. For he who has died is freed from sin. But if we have died with Christ, we believe that we shall also live with him. For we know that Christ, being raised from the dead, will never die again. Death no longer has dominion over him. The death he died to sin. Once for all, but for the life he lives to God. So you must also consider yourselves dead to sin and alive to God in Jesus Christ.
Peace be unto you who have read.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Wisdom, let us stand, let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be unto all.
And with thy spirit.
The reading of the Gospel according to Matthew, let us be attentive.
Glory to thee, O Lord, glory to thee.
At that time, the disciples went to Galilee to the mountain, Jesus had directed them. And when they saw him, they worshipped with some doubt. And Jesus came and said to them, all authority in heaven and earth are given to me. So go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all that I have taught you. And Lord, I'm with you always to the end of the age.
Amen. Glory to thee, O Lord. Glory to thee.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Sovereign Master, Lord our God, who honored man with your own image, providing him with reason and doubt so in comely body, the body might serve the reason and doubt so, for you did set his head on his head high, and therein planted the great number of its senses, which impede not one another, covering the head that it might not be injured, while the change of the weather, and did it all the members servicely thereunto, that by all that might render thanks unto you, the excellent artist, do you yourself a sovereign master, who by the vessel of your electric call, do all things unto your glory. Bless this your servant, who has not come to make an offering. For you are merciful, loving God, you is in the glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord, our God, who through the fulfillment of the baptismal fountain, have by your goodness sanctified them that believe in you, do you bless this child here present. And may your blessing come down upon his head. As you bless the head of your servant David, the king, the prophet Samuel, so also bless the head of your servant Benjamin, through the hand of me, the unworthy priest, visiting him with your Holy Spirit, that as he grows forward to the prime of his years, and gray hairs of old age, he may send a glory to you, to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Have mercy on us, O God, according to thy great goodness, we pray you hear us, and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Again, let us pray for mercy, life, peace, health, and salvation of the servants of God, the newly illumined Benjamin, the godparents, and all those who have come here together for this holy sacrament. For you are a merciful-loving God, you is in our glory to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, O Christ, our God, and glory to you. May he ordain to be baptized in the Jordan by John for our salvation, Christ our true God, through the intercession of the most pure Holy Mother, of the holy and glorious prophet, forerunner Baptist John, of the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostle, of the holy Saint Benjamin, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us as a good and loving God. Through the prayers of the fathers of the Lord Jesus Christ our God, have mercy upon us and save us.
Amen.
You may be seated. Okay, I shot him the candles. Put him up. Well, I guess he was going to do that. Blow out the candle. You don't have to sing happy birthday though. Good, come on. Blow it up. There you go. Put it on the table over there. That one there. Take Sarah Chandler's tube. And you can go back to your seat, and then take that thing on the ground and come forward. Today, your family, friends, acquaintances, gather together to watch the baptism of your child, Bennett Sinclair, whose Christian name is going to be Benjamin. So you call him Benny for short, right? You can call him Benny anyways, right?
Yep.
And you know, it's an awesome task being parents. You've only done it for a little while. Wait till you become a gray-haired parent, and in their 30s and live in the home, okay, in the basement. None of you see what I'm talking about. But they're fun to watch grow, and but it's a responsibility we have as parents. Remember when you got married a couple years ago? When I said, you know, one of the things that you're married, so I said, well, you have a lot of children, so you're blessed with your first one. And now the joy begins. Not the joy of watching him grow, but also the joy of being a complete family, a family unit. St. John Chrysostom says that the family is a church. It's called the church in the home, he calls it. And as this, you have to educate this poor child, right? He doesn't know anything what's going on today, which is great because he didn't cry. He wasn't, you know, plus the budget, sometimes they're a disaster when they're baptized. But he's a member of the church. And the gospel we heard at the baptism says that the child is to be, we have to baptize. The church has to go forth, preach and baptize. And then your job comes in, as parents and godparents, is your job to make sure that step he took today becomes a part of his life, that he becomes familiar with the church. You know, when you're not Orthodox and you come to an Orthodox church, it's a unique experience. We often call it the smells and bells of the church. You know, some churches have bells they ring during the service, and we use incense, so there's smells, and there's all this movement, and candles, and everything going on in the church. That is so anti-Southern church, you know, you gotta sit there, behave. Well, we had to get the same thing with the kids in the church. For my grandparents and mom and dad, we did something wrong, you got to look. But you have to educate the church, in especially today,
children have to learn. They've forgotten the things we learned about respecting elders, about respecting the society, about respecting other people. And this has to come from you three. Okay? When you come here, Beta's got to make sure he comes to church and go to communion. When you're there in Dallas, it's a pretty great church. Take him once in a while. So I don't know how you can handle this, but I'm happy when he goes up and goes to the moment. Yeah, I know about that. So just worship. Remember I said, when you walked around that table when you got married, who took you around the table? Not me. The gospel. Christ. Same thing now. He went around the back to the moment. He's a Christian now. Now you must begin this job of laying the foundation that he becomes a good Christian later as he grows up. And today is just an awesome task. I mean, we live in a world where nobody respects anybody anymore. I mean, we don't respect our country, but we respect our own country. But teach him the good way and make him a good soldier of Christ. You take that responsibility, right? Now, good, all right. Now, because this is now a member of the family twice. She crowned you at your wedding, which is okay, but she baptized your first child. And just for today, in the at least the Greek church, Serbian churches, a lot of churches, the custom is that you have to kiss the right hand of the godparent. Now, repeat after me. Receive your child. You can give them back. Baptized, chrismated, and by God blessed. Now hold out your right hand like we live in. And then in Greek they say namazisi, which means may have a long life. God bless them all. God bless his beautiful family with their beautiful child. Okay? Any one? Take, face the congregation, take some pictures. I guess. Don't move. Stay there with me. Go ahead.
You're here,
yeah,
now. Tiny dream come true. The answer to
I'm
so in love with you.
Okay, I guess you can buy this way. You like your cooler name. Under the building.
I got a funny feeling. Life will never be the same.
And
safe and sound, you're here with me now. Like I hold you. And sound, you're here with me now, and that's all I'll ever need. The world's a scary place here, but baby, it's alright. I'll make sure the coast is clear, so you can just sleep tight. But if you're afraid of monsters, like everybody is, I'll be right beside you, closer than a kiss. Safe and sound, I'm here with you now. And you will always be. Safe and sound, I'm here with you now. And that's all you. Someday I'm gonna teach you the reason why we pray, so that heaven's love may reach you every single day. So baby, close your eyes now and say a prayer with me. Lord, I lay me down to sleep now, but I know I will be safe and sound. You're here with us now, and we will always be safe and sound. You're here with us now, and that's all we